What's up, YouTube family? How you guys doing today? We are back to Pokémon Sword and Shield. Finally at the turf-filled gym. We're gonna go fight the gym. Might have to level up a little bit. I forgot what level they are at right now, as of right now. Adjust that just a little bit. Not bring that in, you know? Let's go heal our Pokémon real quick. Because where we last left off, badly damaged. All right. Let's explore around Turfield real quick. Ooh, something shiny. Energy food. Brutal swing. Might have to put that on Thwacky. Funny. Another thing of shiny. It's an Everstone. Put that on a Pokemon you don't want to. They will never evolve. So let's say Pikachu, perhaps. Down we go to the area. Our Pokeball. Go! Max Revive, need that. Oh, no, we're gonna need that. We are gonna need that. A wark. Oh wow, wow. Go get it, Yamper. Good pup. That's a good pup. Thanks, Yamper. Oh wow. Wow, 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 wow. And you come because I wanted to hear what you thought. So that geoglyph, what do you think of Dynamax? All right, we got Milo's League card. You guys didn't notice, my wife got me a Pokemon hat. Yes, it's from the Alolan Pokemon. But hey, you know, it's still a Pokemon hat that Ash wore as we play Pokemon. Milo's Grass-type Gym Leader. Things will go well for you. Fire, flying, or Take these two. Oh, Lark. All right. Two Terrafield Gym. Go. Take a look at this gauge. The grass gym badge. I've got one try. I reckon about everything. Comes the Wrangling Wooloo. I've had plenty of practice after all. Alright, so my Pokemon are level 17 and level 15. I need to raise them up to at least level 19 to fight this gym. But we're gonna go on a training montage, guys.
Thank you. on Growlithe. Gotta love having teammate on Growlithe, let's go.
And we're back for the montage. How you guys doing? Let's get into this Terrapil gym and let's get our leaf badge. Not Milo first, let's get our Pokeball. Remember, he'll always talk the ball guy, he gives you a special Pokeball. Talk to this lady, and then we go change into our gym challenge outfit and we go for the gym. Mission given by Terrapil's Pokemon Gym is this: to chase down Rilly and Weedaloo. That blockade we've made for our bales of straw over there. I serve as a referee, it's also my job to report the results of the Battle of the League to you. Now let the mission begin. Alright, Wooloo, let's wrangle you up here. Duda. And Vincent. About our first gym master here. Or I don't know what you want to call him. Iroh's gonna evolve into a Orb Esquire. Let's go. Thank you. No, keep going, get in there. Are you? Get in there. My word. Come on. Making you smack that haystack. Boom, perfect on that last run. Let's go. Alright. Time to go fight Milo. Milo fighting time. That gym is the first one so we get a lost challenger. I try to keep challenging, but that didn't stop you from completing it, Gage. Hey Milo, where's your nose? Chris seems to understand Pokemon real well. This is gonna be a doozy of a battle. Dynamax. I love how he's wearing Pokeballs, but he threw an Ultra Ball instead. Finish this one off real quick. Cool. Hit it with another flame wheel. I don't have Ember yet. Yeah, down for the count you go, Buspire. No, I don't want to switch. No. He's getting some of the Elder Gloss already. Dynamax time. Let's go! It's Dynamax time! Throw that big ass ball and let's see that beautiful big ass Growlithe. Thank you. Boom, and that'll finish off Elder Boss and Milo at the same time. Let's go, let's get our grass badge. Drink a Pepsi to that. You don't need agility. That must have been a fulfilling Pokemon battle for you. Proof that you've defeated the gym leader for the gym challenge. Very own grass edge. Now you can catch Pokemon up to level 20. My gym. He's giving me magical leaf. It's so magical. Alright, off to Route 5 we go. Oh boy. Thinking it. Couple tile. So Razor Leaf will hit both. Follow up with a Flame Wheel on Link. Steel type. This should kill Clink. He is gone. Turn our badge one on since we got the badge one. You guys didn't notice. Below me though, below me right here, is our gym badges. Keep a lookout for that to see what gym I'm on. And also, smash that freaking L icon and subscribe. That way you guys can see me whenever I post a video and have some fun with me. Other than that, let's get back to where we were getting to. Oh. Get an evolution. See? And that's why you should subscribe. This happens all the time here. Look at that. Dark evolved into a Carkle. Which is a rock and fire type. Aim charge. Yes. Nursery there. Oh, I just handed him the bike already. We need to cross the long bridge. Use the bike to shift around gym challengers. Dream. How barbaric. It wouldn't work anyway. You don't even have a Rotom with you. Wrong bike. Wrong bike. Whew. Wrong pipe. Magical leaf. Whack you, thrack him around a little bit. I want the bike, don't get my way! Oh, you just sound like a big baby. I'm about to treat you like a big baby and put you to sleep! Go to sleep, you big baby. You're quite the trainer, and I see you have a Pokedex too. That means you come with you. Fantastic. I think this bike to you, then better you have it than. Now, you know that Rotom loves motors very, very much, right? Enough to jump right into machines that have motors. So that got me thinking, if I attached a motor to a bicycle, then maybe I could get a Rotom to pop into that as well. And Rotom ride the bicycle. And boom! Got the cycle. You get to see the wild area over there. Alright, Hop. You wanna fight? Let's fight. I'm sure you don't want this fight. just hit it with Razor Leaf first. One hit KO! Then a critical hit like that, you're pretty tough when you get serious. A Corviknight. We're gonna bring Laura out. We're gonna bring our Growlithe out. And you're gonna get this flame. You're gonna burn. Because it is a steel type. Oh no, you looked at me. Super potion up right now. Oof. Okay, let's switch out or Chark in this. We're gonna bring Drummer back out because he's gonna bring his score bunny or a reboot out. Oh no, that's right. I forgot. He grabs the what's weakest. But he's got a drizzle on him. I didn't one hit KO though. Alright, Gecko, it's time to say goodnight. Boom. Critical hit. On top of that, making sure he just says night night. Making sure he just says night night. Mark wants an ancient power? Yes. Tired today. Work was hard. Hard today. Don't mind me. Alright, guys. That's gonna end this episode. I will see you guys next time. Peace, love, and all that is sanctified. See you guys next time.